We broke the sky. You and I. It was a matter of time. An egg ready to hatch. But hatch into what? We had to look beyond the firmament, beyond the dusk and dawn. Gone, gone, gone too long. The first one's out of the sky. Oh, remember. Outside the one. Center. Their thoughts. Different. From the rest. The ones below. Who didn't know. One for the risen. Smiling faces. The other blow. Couldn't reason. Knife behind your back. The trust eternal. Gone. Hidden. Deceit was born to the world. Sold on the original lie. The lie. That there was some other place to go. Some better place to go. Some worse place to go. Some other place to go. Before the broken sky. When we could all remember how and why. Cry, cry, cry. So many die. No chance to cry. Once judgment day, and few had sway over the many. Gone, gone. Gone too long. All gone. Left. Desolate. Could not even talk. Only grunt and wave their arms. The one was gone. The many were born. Reduced from paradise. sticks, stones. Night sky, stars, sun, moon, rainbow. All new to see. The sky was gone. Gone, gone, gone to love.
Oh,
with the affairs of mankind. I ask you, the wise and the learned, the fools, the seeing, and the blind, what is good and evil? Have you eaten of that tree? Was the fruit sweet or vile? Did it enslave you or did it set you free?
Ripped away, less than a day, gone. God. Blood. Blood. Those you remember ran away.
Into the earth went they. Unto this day, we reside above their sky. The one in the center. They worship no night, no day. All hail the One, the Source, the Power, the Master, Creator of reality, God, the Eternal, the Force behind time, gravity, indeed the Force behind reality. All hail the One.
There is no else to go. Behold, you will reap what you sow. Worshiping false gods. Behold the stars. I'm going to serve you. I would push you far, but the sun, moon, planets, and their stars. I am the Lord. I am the keeper of the garden. I hold the keys to the bottomless pit. There is I am the only
That came as you got closer to the sky. The first ones. The first ones to die. When they touched the sky, it was only an instant and it was over. All was wiped away. Woof! Everything was gone to love.
The source, the creator,
creation. The only way out of this place is straight down. But you are not likely to like what you find. Eternity, infinity. And nothing. The everything. The anything. This. Oh. Remember. Remember. Oh. And one.
Allah shalom, Allah. Allah shalom. Allah shalom, Allah. Hallelujah. Oh, a man hath the courage to face all hell and earth, but he hath not the courage to face the truth. The courage to face the kingdom of heaven. And all the people sing, Allah shall land, Allah shall land, Allah shall land. Whole house, but he hath not the strength to bear the sins of the world. Then he hath not the strength to lift himself to heaven. Who among us can be saved, my friends? Who among us can be saved, my friends? Born from the blood of Christ.
shall have another word. Hallelujah.
Oh, man.
Together, and it is beautiful.
Stop lying to yourselves. We must all stop lying to ourselves. There is nothing else but this, and the one God that creates it all. Elegantly and obviously straight down below our feet. It is the reason why there is gravity as we travel outward from what created us. It makes time and gravity possible.
Prove me wrong, 'cause no one here really knows How can they really know? And I believe that God is like a diamond with infinite glistening sides. And when we gaze into the facet of it, we see a reflection of ourselves. And though it's only us we see, it's really God we're looking at. And I believe that this is not reality, but only a small part of a greater reality. That's only a part of an even greater reality. Like a match burning in a forest, burning in the sun. We are nothing. We are nothing. We are nothing. And yet we are everything. For though we are the smallest of realities, we are in no wise the least. The other realities, they depend on us. They depend on us. They depend on us, and they are hoping that we will do the right thing. They are hoping. They are hoping. They are hoping that we will do the right thing. And I believe the stars in the night sky are only pinholes in carbon paper. And none can prove me wrong, 'cause no one here really knows. How can they really know? And I believe that God is like a diamond with infinite glistening sides. And when we look into a facet of it, we see a reflection of ourselves. And though it's only us we see, it's really God we're looking at.
Only God can replace the sky. That's what you're trying to do now. They know.
Gone. Do you remember?